Little one, hi, it's your daddy. I was wondering maybe if you wanted to take a trip to the park later today. Yeah, I know I don't usually take you anywhere because, you know, I'm scared of you getting kidnapped or something. But I think maybe it'll be okay. I just need you to do one little thing for me, if you wouldn't mind. Would you mind wearing this harness and leash? I know, that's a bit strange for me to ask that, but I just want to protect you and make sure you're safe. Yeah, you can't leave my sight at all. I wouldn't want that. I wouldn't want you out of my sight. No. You're my baby, and my baby alone. I need to make sure you're protected at all times. You don't wander off and get hurt. That's also why I think it's best that I put you in some elbow pads and knee pads as well. I know, you may not want to wear them, you may think you look silly, but at least you'll be protected. Haha. Right, baby? You think I'm being too protective? Overprotective? Oh, baby, don't be silly. Daddy's just looking out for your best interest, alright? He's not trying to hurt you or harm you in any way, shape, or form. He's trying to do the exact opposite. He's trying to protect you and keep you safe. Alright, maybe I am a little overprotective, but it's only because I love you so much. I just don't want you to get hurt. Or stolen from me. I don't know what I would do without you. I really don't. So please, just listen to me. Just listen to your daddy. Please. I promise it's for your own good. And I promise you won't get hurt. At least under my watch, of course. You know daddy loves you. He wouldn't let anything bad happen to you. Haha. No, I wouldn't. You're daddy's baby, and he loves you so much. Yes, he does. That's why daddy has your playpen triple locked, so you can't get out. And, you know, cause trouble. Remember that one time I caught you trying to get cookies off the top counter? And you almost got hurt? Haha. We won't have that happen again. That's also why daddy has you in mittens, too. I know daddy may seem a little crazy sometimes for how protective he is of you, but just know that he loves you, okay? And he'll do anything to make sure you're protected. I love my little baby. Yes, I do. Haha.